Good morning students, today we are going to start with a new lesson called indices. Here you can see that the number 2 taken 8 times. So it is written as 2 into 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 2. In short, we can raise this to 2 raised to 8 over here in short. Here 2 is the base and 8 is the index or the exponent. This can also be read as 2 raised to the power of 8 or 2 raised to 8 or 8 the power of 2. We'll see the second example. It is minus 2 upon 5, 3. So we can write this minus 2 upon 5 has to be written 3 times. So minus 2 upon 5 into minus 2 upon 5 into minus 2 upon 5. If we multiply this minus 2 into minus 2, that is plus 4. Plus 4 into minus 2, minus 8. Another one, 5 into 5, 25. 25 5 is a 125. Now we are going to solve practice set 26, first question. The first sum, the index form they are given, it is 3, 4. So what would be the base? 3. The index will be 4. And the multiplication form, so 3 is multiplied 4 times. 1, 2, 3, 4. And the value is 3 into 3, 9, 9 3 is 27, 27 3 is 81. In the second sum, they are given only the index form. What is that? 16 and 3. So what would be the base? 16. And your index will be 3. And multiplication, 16 into 16 into 16. And the value comes up to 4096. In the third sum, you can see that they have not given the index form. They just give base minus 8 and index 2. We need to find index form, multiplication form and value. So what would be our index form? It is minus 8 and 2 times. And the multiplication form will be minus 8 into minus 8. And what will be the value? Minus into minus plus 8 into 8, 64. Now we are going to solve the fourth sum. In the fourth sum, they are not given the index form, base, index. They are just given the multiplication form and the value. So we need to find index, base and index. So multiplication form, it is 3 upon 7 into 3 upon 7, 3 upon 7 into 3 upon 7, 4 times. So our index will be 3 upon 7 is to 4. Now what's our base? It will be 3 upon 7 and index will be 4. Now we are going to solve the fifth sum. They have just given the index form minus 13 and 4. So what would be our base? Minus 13 and index will be 4. And the multiplication will be minus 13 into minus 13 into minus 13 into minus 13. So the answer comes up to 28561. Now we are going to solve practice set 26, second question. What's that? First question is 2 raised to 10. We need to write 2 10 times. 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 2 into 2 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 and 10 times. So 2 10 times has been written. We have to multiply that. 1 2 2 2s are 4, 4 2s are 8, 8 2s are 16, 16 2s are 32. Then same way this 5 also comes to 32. So the answer comes to 32 into 32, that's 1024. Now we are going to solve the fourth sum, that is minus 6 3 times. So it will be minus 6 into minus 6 into minus 6. So answer will be minus 6 into minus 6 minus into minus plus 36 into minus 6. So the answer will be plus into minus minus 36 into 6, 2, 1, 6. Now we are going to solve the 8th sum, that is minus 1 upon 2 raised to 4. So it will be written as minus 1 upon 2 into minus 1 upon 2 minus 1 upon 2 into minus 1 upon 2, 4 times. I will solve this part and this part. Minus 1 upon 2 into minus 1 upon 2, that is minus into minus plus 1 upon 4. The same way, 1 upon 4. So the answer will be 1 into 1, 1, 4 into 4, 16.